I let me resume the gazing? It is glowing stones. Seeing it. What I'm supposed to be doing, I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing what I'm supposed to be doing. Seeing it. what's going on.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great woodsmith. Together, we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working. This place once drew great power from the mountain shrine. Now, only remnants of that power remain. Look for the objects that shimmer.
Hello, Dandy. Hello. Two more. Crap. was trapped. One more to level up. There's me thinking this is the way, but that is the actual way. I actually hit myself with it. Yeah. One more left. Oh, there's another ledge over that way. Hang on, let me go and see what's over there. I bet you something rubbish anyway. Figured it would be something completely crap.
That should do it. Come down and let's get this door open.
I can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find 3 relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
Beneath all of this corruption, only fragments of our work remain intact.
Whoops. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap you up here and I'll resume in the next one. Peace.